forest in a little town called Globe, and one day in 1969 she woke up very early on a Sunday morning thinking that she heard a strange noise. She stepped outside her back door. She still had her shorty pajamas on.
And I read in the newspaper not long ago.
Favorite machine gun. They had been together for years. Men who knew of guns and subordinate clauses and